Case 3.
Britney Spears, Till the World Ends.
Or as you may know it, Weekend at Britney's.
In 2011, Britney Spears fell into a mysterious coma. Kevin Federline and her parents didn't want the fame and money to go away. So they tied some strings to her hands, put some sunglasses on, and Britney still got it. Weekend at Britney's, coming soon to a theater near you.
This kitten got your tongue tied in ecstasy.
If I was in the sewer, I wouldn't be dancing. I'd be looking for my old goldfish that I flushed back in grade 4. His name was Sebastian.
I don't know how Britney can shoot an entire video in a sewer. I can't even go in the bathroom after somebody's made a log cabin in the toilet.
This video is so unrealistic. They're living in the sewers and I haven't seen one Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtle.
What I expect to see in the sewers is a big pile of crap. Thanks for not disappointing, Britney.
Collapsing, Britney. Shouldn't you be stockpiling water or locating your children? No? Everything falling down makes you feel sexy? Okay.
I'm pretty sure Britney Spears is the cause of this. God must be like, oh no, another comeback. When did this happen? I'll put a stop to this. This is God ruining the world. No, Britney, I'm not gonna dance till the world ends. I'm gonna find a door frame and hide underneath it. And hopefully have sex with someone underneath that door frame.
Would you want to spend your last day on Earth in a sewer? I don't want to drown in a sea of pee and poo. I want to die surrounded by my favorite things, cupcakes.
If the world was truly going to end, I would go to Tahiti and find out why they stopped making the delicious beverage known as Tahiti Treat. That and Jessica Biel.
When the world ends, I will be prepared. Why? Because I have a bunker in my backyard. Actually, it's my parents' tool shed, but it's covered with a blue tarp.
I've never seen someone so happy to come out of a manhole.
It would be funny if some rabid dogs came over and ate her face.
I like how this video implies that after the world ends, there's a hardcore walk of shame for all the that survived.
I sentenced Britney Spears to stay in a sewer and get eaten by an alligator.